Hi guys, and welcome back to a Let's Play. This one is not the mission generated ones, it's just literally me building the base so that we can see all the buildings and have a full manned space station. So that's what we're about to do now. So to actually do that, we go to exploration and we start. So, like, he's a we can do medicine, so that's cool. He's a firefighter. He can do firefighting. He can do research. And material research. Now, are these anything interesting? Not really. The last three. See, I would have liked cooking or animal something, but I haven't got. Maybe this person. Fitness is very good. Reliant. Yeah, what the hell. There we go, there's our crew. Alright, let's pause the game and see which map we've got. Ah, it's very similar to the last one. So we'll do what we did. Ah, no, because the storeroom is now on this side. The storeroom was here again. Extend the workshop out this way. Let's have another walkway so they can go through that way. So living quarters will go there, and then we can. We need to extend this one. So then he can come through there, and then we will continue doing other things. Okay, so let's start our little base. So we want a workshop, which is number 4. Yep, so double click on there, and we'll be extending this way. So the printer. Awesome. And then we need to worry about our power, so let's get two of these going out here. Come on. Put the second one in. Nope. Ah, come on. Oh, there's a plant there. I guess. Or there's something there. Do that, and then hopefully I'll be able to build in that corner there. And let's build a seismic monitor there, or should I have a turret gun right close? I don't know. I don't know if I need it yet, but we might do. Looks like the flags might help with morale, so let's plonk him in there. So we've got that, and we will stick to both. Have portable generators just out here, just for the time being. Spacing or one? It looks like two. So if I take this bit away as well, then beds can go here, similar to this one, and then In the middle will be sort of like the cooking area. Yeah, I'm happy with that. There's nothing stopping me here, is there? No. That's cool. Alright. And then, of course, that would go around this way. Airlock, so they can actually go out if I wish. Think about that one. Bring in some more people as well. Let's do that. Right, so that's quite a lot to get going, so let's hit play. And hear all the wonderful. Now I've got, I'm trying to keep the internal walls as best as I can, so the rooms will be inside, that's what I'm trying to do. Now do I have him? Where is he? I just hit save. I was hoping he would actually slip around and start mining before everything else, but that didn't kind of go to plan, so we're having to stick a door in somewhere. Yeah, let's just stick a door here so he can start to get that done. I'm gonna get the atmosphere generator going and fly will. Why is he coming around? Oh, he's gonna do those plants. How nice of him. There you go. Let's clear those away. Now see, what's this? Would you like to hear some music? No, heard your music before. There's a plant there as well. Request that to be deleted eventually. Oh, awesome. So he's starting to do that. When I extend this room, then things will get done a little bit quicker, hopefully. Have we got the imp robots? Nope. Oh, nice. We got the flywheel done already. So that's pretty cool. chances are actually going well on this base so far.
Low temperature warning in.
So,
living area.
Out this way, we can start building so the hyponics bay, and then over possibly here can be the chickens. Well, we might have chickens down this way. Oh, there! It's like, let me in! My bad. Yeah, alright, I've opened the door. You can go in. Anderson, you can go in. That's done. Imbrew was not done yet. Oh, there's another plant there. I don't want plants. Plants are bad. Awesome, so that's extra power. And I've got a flywheel, so if there is a power disruption, then it will sort that out.
Meteorite impact warning.
He's going through that way. Nice. Need them to pick up this resources here and turn them into building materials. So I didn't have a cave in, thank god. Alright. Things are getting built, everything pretty much outside is nearly built. So that's good. Let's get another imp on the go. Anderson's getting that. Because I do need to actually get a sick bay, so I might actually get a sick bay up and running first of all, before I worry about the chicken coop. Because I have one person who's already injured, which is not a good thing. I got atmosphere generator going, got a flywheel, so we did did very well on our first day. We got a lot done. We had these built check with the flag, but that's on its way, I'm happy. There goes a bed. Nice. So people can now at least sleep. So hopefully I won't get much fatigue. This is now being picked up. Awesome. So let's extend our building capabilities workshop. So that it will be this one. As you can see, the automatically the door gets destroyed, which is handy. So you don't have to waste time trying to do that. And you stick a condensing unit on this wall, and then some monitors around. That'd be nice.
Air temperature warning in living area.
This side, we will have a space heater. Don't know if that actually worked, but we will come back to it. So, yep, cool. And then we can have our drills. Let's go RRR. So we have a drill there. And we can have a drill there. And now we want the smelter. Robots, of course, going eventually. And let's try and get some more tables. Okay, so we got
low temperature warning in living area.
It's crazy that you can't. Use the control key. Oh well. Alright, so there's six tables done. So we're just waiting for that. I need to load this up. So let's get a shape charge going on there. Bring in some more juice. Are these stuck? Well, they shouldn't be stuck. Wow, they got the mining done, didn't they? Whoa. Alright, okay, let's put a door in there. So there's a door there, so we want to eventually have these built. That's the bulkheads. Keep things safe as much as we can. So that, because I don't think I need it. This room is a little bit small. Alright, so we've got that done. Are we getting some beds made? Right, let's get that done.
Low temperature warning in living area.
Can I click on this? Please? No, I cannot. Right, so what we need is this ore to actually be picked up. Then we can extend the living quarters. Storeroom would then be able to be extended eventually on this one. I wonder if I could just save a trip by putting a door in here. Saves him having to run all the way around to me. Is everything out here built? No. And no. Okay. Because we want to try and get medical done. Will be the next one. So, I don't because there's a lot of resources that needs to be picked up. I want that done really. So, I'll click on that one. Say that there's nothing in there. As you can see, they're dumping in the resources. Yeah, can I click on that one? Yeah, can I click on that one? Yeah. What about this one? Yeah. That allows them to then get these done.
Low temperature warning in living area.
Yeah, so I've got the heat done. So everything is being pretty much built in here, except the monitors, but they're on their way. I do need to heal her. What time have we? We have 28 minutes. I don't think I'm going to be able to complete this sick bay in time. The corridor goes from there. Oops, never mind. Now, I do have a lot of resources, so I'm just going to say to hell with it with the medical room, because I just want it done. Let's see what we can do. I can't get a door in there. That's frustrating. Oh, here. So I would need to... Nope. should have thought about that when I actually done it. No, that should be okay. And then just take that one away. And we do something like that. Then let's quickly pause so I can actually design the room. So we want a meat locker. Trolley. Let's get a drip. Right now, what's going to be big is the room items. So we're going to go R on this. So that would go there. Let's see what we can have. Condensing unit. Yeah, let's try and get one of those in there. And let's see if we can. Monitors on this
room. Temperature warning in workshop.
Yeah, let's put two monitors on there.
Base perimeter.
So that's
compromised. Do I have any other plans than just that boxy one? Maybe not. Okay, so we have that there, and we try and have one. I think that would do for the sick bay, surely? Yeah. Right, let's go. Miner going through. I can bring in somebody else, which I might. Guess we can start doing now. So we can at least have enough people actually do all these tasks. Temperature warning in medical.
Okay, she's doing the door. Oh, this is all ready to extend. So, living area, let's extend it.
Base perimeter compromised.
Let's get the door going on in here and in here. And we want a plant in this corner and in this corner. I think I need to be a bit more further in, but never mind. Let's get some beds.
Fire alert in storage area.
One, two, and three. There you go. That's the beds done. How should I do? Yellow, but and then have the food prep area. Which way do they go? Yeah, so it goes there.
initial warning
there.
And medical.
And then we can have... Is that the right way around? Looks like it. Let's have a couch there. Spin that round to go couch here.
Base perimeter. Compromised.
Easy middles. Why not? Let's see if we can get some lighting going in here. The only thing left now is just a toilet. So I'll stick one on that side, and then we'll stick another one on this side. Voila! So that will be the living quarters up and working. Now I can see some doors are getting broken, so let's order these, and we will have to call it quits on this episode. So hopefully you enjoyed the first episode. Come back to watch more. Thank you very much. All the best.